close from mission, three groups, but just before the takeoff, our leader Jacques has a little word for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bradlingen team is taking off in Dayton, Ohio. And you know the team is used to challenging terrain, and 3 years ago, the Bradlingen team jet 25,000 miles.
And you know, for all the pilots, it's like a kid dream.
Flying.
Thank you, Rob. And you know what? The Blackbird is a symbol of the Bradlingen team. Each further, each jet exceeding 350 miles an hour. Now the closing speed for this phase to phase is reaching more than 750 miles per hour. Are you ready for the crossing? 3, 2, 1, crossing! Are you ready? Crossover. Are you ready? OH! I love that. And now, our lead solo combo on Bradlingen Jet on the front is performing the triple keys one per. And he's sustained 8 times the force of gravity. That means his weight is now about 1,600 pounds. And right now, at the top of this maneuver, the speed is less than 50 miles an hour. Four L-39 are flying very close to each other, while the fifth one, Gaston Bradlingen Jet number 7, is performing parallels around them. This maneuver was invented by our leader Jacques and has been adopted by many other jet teams around the world. have in store for us. Are you ready? The Pac-Man Crossing.
From the process.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is one of the most difficult maneuvers to do in the world.
A turtle with the key and the flap extend. As you can see, the maneuverability of the N39 at low speed. Less than 80 miles an hour. Try to contact Jack, our leader.
This is Farming Jet Team speaking. We hope that we enjoy our display today.
Thank you very much, America. We love you. The Breitling Jet Team, final salute.
That's right from the team leader. He loves your waves. Don't give up. That's for you guys.